show before Maggie goes home. She's just about ready to go. Also to show you the harness that we've got for a help them up harness, which just makes moving around a lot easier when she's starting to get sore. But we're in the sniffing. As you can see, even better than this morning, she's walking really well.
Come on then.
So with her, because we've done both knees, they're not both exactly the same. Her right knee has got a little bit more swelling than the left. Still within normal for a dog that's had surgery. But that just means that we'll put a little bit more ice and massaging on this leg than the other one. But this harness, as you can see, it goes around the chest. It also goes around the back end. So you can help pick up the chest, help pick up the back end. And you can see she didn't even stop breathing. So it's really quite comfortable for her. And if you really need to, you can actually pick up the whole dog. And because it's supporting under here and under here, they're pretty comfortable. So these are great harnesses to use when you've got a dog with significant problems that can't especially use their back legs well. I'm starting to wonder whether Maggie really needs it because she's doing so well, but we're going to make sure that she goes home with it so that if there is any hiccups or anything, her owners have got it there to use. Especially because you're going up to back up to Perth, aren't you, kid? And you won't see you for nearly 2 weeks. But there you go. I'm so happy with her. She's done so remarkably well. She's looking really good, and I'll be really pleased to see her mum almost as much as she will be when she goes home in about half an hour or so. All right, so it's from me and from Maggie. It's cheerio, and we'll catch up with you when we see her for a post-op check.